is half the battle. Yo, Joe, let's show 'em. Yeah, Big Rube. You think Southern music ain't alive, but it moves and breathes. Consumes, make waste, and through fusion breeds. Real music feeds the minds of our seeds. Increases their intelligence and the strength they need. Take heed, 12 everywhere, so watch your speed. Don't blow no breathalyzers, never roll up your sleeves. Nigga, this Georgia, cops be hawking from a forest of trees. Profiling not for mileage, but for niggas with weed. All they need's a slight smell, even one little seed. And they might do you, screw you deep until your black ass bleed. They rush to get you there, then sit you there for way too long. When they finally book you in, you got about 8 new songs. But need a couple of more to make it, so when you come back home, you put them bitches on some tracks so you can get back on. Get your shit back going, shit your get back on. Grab the microphone and really get your spit back on. But your message sounding different, cause your life done changed. Hit songs, it's gifted niggas down here writing those things. I know other niggas love it cause they biting those things. But our slang don't sound nothing like your slang. This the dirty, every word I write is straight up trill. I take my life myself the day that I don't wake up real.